I had to air down more.
A big old rudder out in front of us breaking trail, because we can break trail, but we're going like 2 miles an hour doing it. Except for no windshield wipers.
What is up?
Playground up there. Oh.
All right, well, we're up in, I don't know, 3 inches of snow. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get up in some deep stuff, but we'll see how it goes. Jack Brown. Yeah, we got Walt back there behind us. Get up in the deep stuff and get back at you. It's pretty nice snow. I gotta say, it's starting to get deeper as we're going around the corner. Been waiting for this all year. Zach's catching up behind us.
better than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should have high centered on a giant rock.
Look at that little runner go, huh? I got stuck back there. That thing's still moving. What is up?
Playground up there.
Oh. All right. We're definitely up at least a couple feet now. God, Walt just took off. Just chewing it up with the big old 40-inch high rocks. Oh, we'll catch up.
He's right here.
Oh, he's right here.
Sir. There you got her. Oh, Zach just buried himself. Ooh, that didn't sound good. Rocks are going sideways down the hill.
Better than that.
I think Zach's stuck too. And now Justin might be.
Justin's stuck.
I got that one. That's good. Everybody's stuck except for Walt now.
Let's keep somebody free.
Right? Ate it again. All right, Rockstar's out.
Just as close there.
Now we can get some speed up. And big old fucking tank break the road through. Now he's in the ditch. What's he doing in the ditch? windshield wipers. Blew a fuse for some reason. Here pretty soon, just gonna have to stick my head out the window to keep going. But besides that, we're having a great time. driving a little bit itchy right now. A little bit of a bad spot uphill. Walt's not quite making it. He's holding up the whole group by not breaking the trail in fast enough. We'd all appreciate it if he'd grab a gear, but the old runner with those low gears only goes so fast. He can't go any faster. He'd like to, but any faster, he just sinks, spins out.
Somehow he got himself stuck into it.
What is that noise?
Still going?
I don't know, something just squeaked in. Like a belt or something, maybe? Boxcar's out. Now we gotta pull. Zach? I think. Ha 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 ha!